Hi guys, I just wanted to hop on a video for you because I have a nice insight for you, which is about creating content and knowing what to create as content. Because that's something we struggle with, right? You don't really know what to post and you don't know what to create, and you're just waiting for the inspiration to come. And then you create something and your audience is like, nah, we don't like it. So what I did, and I would like to share with you guys, is that the magic is in the numbers. So what I did, I analyzed my social media accounts and I checked my posts and I checked the most engaging posts and I checked what kind of post on which platform, how many comments, how many likes, how many shares, and most of all, what kind of themes are the most engaging? I thought I would just give you some inside information so you can have a look behind the scenes. And I'm going to share my screen with you guys right now. So I'm going to put on my glasses and I'm going to share my screen. So this is my screen. What I did, I made a list. All the posts that I made, not of all the posts, but of the most engaging posts. And well, you obviously can read. I gave them the title, I listed the number of likes and comments, and I gave a theme to this post. And that's where the magic is, guys. Really, it is. Because what I saw and what is really important to track is that my most engaging posts are all about mindset. Mindset and confidence. And those are the main things. If I look at the numbers here, it's really about mindset, 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 four times, confidence and empowering stories. This is a video series that I launched in November. People like the stories, apparently, but it's much more about mindset on Instagram. So that's a very important thing to keep in mind. Which platform likes what kind of content? Because your followers are on various platforms, right? So my Instagram followers love the mindset content. So guess what I will be making in the near future? Because when I look at my Facebook page, the most engaging posts are all about the empowering stories, the video series that I was talking about. So look at that, you know, the organic reach, 1,200, 2,000 post clicks and engagements. I mean, that is, it's really obvious that these are the things that work really well on my Facebook page. So for Facebook, I know I need to create more of this on that platform. When I look at my LinkedIn, however, you can see here, well, the numbers, of course. And you know, sometimes it's really brutal when you see the numbers and you think, my God, only that, only a few. But it's all about the number of views that you get, which means that it's in the timeline. It doesn't mean people click on it, or that it could be. But that's not really what this number says. The number says this is the number of views people have seen it on their timeline. So that's very good to keep in mind when it's about LinkedIn. Here we can see that networking is really, it's scored really high. Mindset is quite important and authenticity. And what I added here is the type of post that worked really well, especially on LinkedIn. It's really nice to track what kind of post is engaging enough. So here you can see, well, you know, video is amazing here. Video is really working really well on LinkedIn. And what I do, I create videos and I always subtitle them. It's a bit of work, but it's totally worth it. The thing is, what I will be doing for the next couple of weeks is creating more content when it comes to networking, mindset, and authenticity. Those three themes are most engaging. So it's really important to keep in mind what is it that your audience wants to see and likes and engages on. Because in the end, it's not about being visible as a goal in itself. you really want to connect with people, right? You want people to reach out to you. You want people to comment on it, and you want to start a conversation, because only by starting a conversation you can get them as your potential client, or at least as an ambassador for your brand. So I will stop sharing this screen. And the magic is in the numbers. Track your posts, track your social media platforms, track the number of followers. That's what I do as well. I really keep track of my followers on each and every platform. I check it every week. It's only a few minutes, right? Because when you focus on it, then it grows, it increases. And that's what I want you to do. I really want you to have the right visibility on the right topics and on those topics that your audience really wants to see from you. So go out and make it happen. And if you have any questions, or if you would like to share some ideas, hop on a call with me and I would love to talk to you. All right, have a great day.